Sure.
Glad to bring this back. The roller rinks, I mean, it's just like a, it's there's something nostalgic about it and also something modern with the roller blades.
Well, aren't we opening Pandora's box again?
No, we haven't fucking.
Tony's never coming back. And his wife a check, and we're supposed to feel fucking great about ourselves, pat ourselves on the back.
Well, no, he's never coming back.
It's our fault! He's gone because of us!
Consider yourself, Craig.
Yeah.
factory man has to deliver. We got worse news. Apparently we've been poisoning this town for the last 30 to 40 years. We need you to go door to door and let everybody know. Cascading liver failure, heart problems, and stuff like that.
Yeah,
we'll get you a big hat. Pick anything from this wall. This is real bad news, Sam.
Oh, Steve, nice sombrero.
Normally I'd say yes, but
who's at the door, sweetheart?
Oh, Steve, from the factory.
Oh, I'll be there in a second.
She's still pretty sick, huh?
Yeah, very sick. Yeah.
What do you think about it?
My wife hasn't been home in 3 days.
Oh, so you're lonely.
Yeah. I got our sweet boys some new clothing to scare them.
Sorry about me.
No, our son.
Oh, I get confused about your pet name sometimes. Yeah, they got rhinestones on. Okay.
That's what I talked to you about.
Sure, talk to
me
about anything.
Oh, yeah. I think that Timmy has some tendency of they're leaning toward him being a little bit more fashionable and flamboyant than maybe some of his other counterparts. It's cute.
Yeah.
don't.
Why does this always happen? I start dating a fella's girl and then the dad falls in love with me.
Don't.
Believe that?
No.
Taco Tuesday. Now Tuesday has an identity.
Yes.
Tuesday's the most nothing day of the whole week.
Yeah, usually you think that.
Well.
Now every Tuesday will be associated with the fact that your wife left you on a Tuesday.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, and the irony of the next day being hump day.
You got a wife?
Me? No, I'm still deciding what I like.